there, guy! Every year, me and the guys take a week off work in late February and hit old Lake Winnebago to try and get us a sturgeon. They're pretty rare, so you don't see many, if any, but the fellas and I devised a good luck song that helped me last year. And it goes like this.
I'm gonna spear me a sturgeon, get me a sturgeon.
The truck cut out a big ice cake. Slid the shanty over and stocked a snowbank with beer. Turned on the little heater and I hung out my spear. Well, I'm the best sturgeon spearer on the whole lake. And when I go home tonight, I'm eating sturgeon steak. I just got to be patient and wait for the slaughter. I opened the beer and started to peer into the murky green water.
I'm gonna spear me a sturgeon, get me a sturgeon.
Were getting sore. I knew Charlie had a grill at his shanty next door. We grilled a half a dozen brats and swapped a story or two. After some bolsom brew and brats, I knew the time was past due. I said an 80 pounder's what I'm gonna bushwhack, so's I better head her back to my own ice shack. As I stepped inside, a big lunker swam by. I said, holy crap, fish, you best prepare to die. I threw with all my might and says, cripes, I think I got him. But the spear veered to the left and stuck into the bottom. The lunker swam away as I let out a cry. With a tear, another beer, I was teed off, guy.
I'm gonna spear me a sturgeon, get me a sturgeon, hit me a sturgeon with the spear. And while I'm waiting to spear me a sturgeon, I think I'll drink one more beer.
Well, I felt a little better after four more beers, so I got myself together and I wiped up my tears. Then I saw a shadow deep down in the dark. To my surprise, it was the size of a great white shark. I aimed it through the spear, dead square in his back. It took a 20-minute fight to get that thing in the shack. At the registration center, it weighed 202. I said, now that's a trophy sturgeon, and I ordered a brew.
I'm gonna speak.